Hey, good morning, Tigers, and happy Monday, April 6th. Welcome back. I hope you had a great weekend. I hope you're ready to go. Guess what? We have a four-day week this week, so, you know, just give it all you got, and Friday, you don't have school. Woohoo! I want to start off today by saluting our boys track team. I know a lot of them are still running every day to keep in shape, and we salute all of your hard work and dedication. So thank you to the following boys for participating on our track team this year. We have Josiah Adams, Elvin Agbenato, Lacarius Anderson, Chase Balco, Josh Bates, Kenneth Biaka, Rashid Biles, Raheem Biles, Darnell Bonner, Jordan Bonsu, Brandon Bonsu, Brody Bosworth, Matthew Brown, Nolan Bryant, John Bush, Jalen Chambly, Jakeem Coates, Preston Dean, Noah Doran, Jack Dreyer, Austin Dudley, Nasir Evans, Thomas Few, Rain Fields, Angelo Franklin, Dakari Frazier, Malachi Frimpong, Gary Garrison, Knowledge Gray, Carlos Harrison, Jacob Hammond, Laren Harrison, Merrick Holyfield, Caleb Holloway, Christian Humphreys, Oni Ikuakum, Kyle Mboden, Isaiah Jackson, Jordan Johnson, Gavin Kelly, Trenton Kenny Crump, Trevin King, Troy Lane, Derek Link, Warren Mallory, Xavion Maddox, Sam Mba, Jace McGuire, Blair McMurray, Asante Miller, Jaden Mills, Josh Moorhead, Bryson Parker, Roman Pearson, Mark Pennington, Ethan Pickens, Bryson Rogers, Jacob Ripka, Caleb Reichert, Kenneth Santos, Owen Sauer, Andrew Scrape, Josh Smith, Michael Smith, Saran Smith, Nathan Squibb, Chance Strickland, Lorenzo Stiles, Thaddeus Tawa, Thomas Tewold, Marcus Villard, Connor Walker Holmes, Garner Wallace, Darian Wiggins, Jalen Willis, and Quinn Wills. Gentlemen, we salute all that you do, all of your hard work, and we appreciate you. Here's a little coronavirus update. Just make sure you're washing your hands vigorously with soap and water multiple times every day, anytime you go to the restroom, before you eat, after you come in from outside. Again, you're supposed to be keeping 6 feet away from anyone. You can go outside in your backyard and take a walk. If you're going to like a grocery store to help your parents or doing something like that, the CDC is now asking that everyone wear masks. So one of our students, Kai, and his family were making these, and they made me one, which I love. So when I have to go get something for my parents, because I won't let them out, I'm going to be wearing this. But I'm not going to wear it right now because I'm in the house. But it's really important. You can make it. There's a bunch of tutorials on TV now or on the internet where you can make it with like a napkin or a bandana or something like that, handkerchief. So, or an old t-shirt, and it doesn't matter. Just make sure that you're protecting yourself in all the way. Remember your bubble. You don't want to breach that bubble. So the people you live with are the only people you should be getting more than 6 feet in contact with. No closer than that with people outside your bubble. Something super cool that I wish I was invited to. Our cross country team this weekend, they held a red carpet dinner via Zoom. So they were all at their own houses and they were having dinner, but they had Zoom set up. So it was like they were all dining together. They dressed really fancy. It was super cool. I love it. Send me more information on these things you guys are doing. I love this. Ladies and gentlemen, it's really important that you are checking your Google Classrooms, that you're doing everything you need to do to be successful to end this year the way you want to end it. You know, on top with all of your work turned in. So make sure every single day you're going into your Google Classrooms. If there's an assignment you don't understand or you need some help with it or you need just clarifying information, please send your teacher an email or log in for their office hours. You might just be messaging with them, but they might be getting online and doing it as well. For you to like face to face, like you can see me right now. And then make sure you're submitting your work. It's really important, again, that the teachers know what you can do. So again, my three reminders, check your Google Classrooms every day. Check in with your teachers and turn in your work. We're here for you. Let us know if you need something. And finally, don't forget, no school on Friday. So it's a 4-day week. You got to do what you can do to stay, you know, make it a tops end of the year. I hope you have a great day. You've got this, Tigers. Show it, so you're going. Could care less about the five you're blowing. Theater gets dark just to start the show. Then you spot a fine woman sitting in your row. She's dressed in yellow. She says, hello, come sit next to me, you fine fellow. You run over there without a second to lose. And what comes next? Hey, bust the move. City, ladies look pretty, guys tell jokes so they can seem witty.